Never before, food production is in so few hands, less than 5% of the world population. I don't know if this is good or bad. Of course, it's good in the sense that we can feed the world, but maybe it's bad because we are losing diversity and other things. That's today's thought.